NFL has now unveiled a new prototype mouth shield designed to reduce the spread of COVID-19. Players will start testing this out next week. So it's an Oakley branded shield. It's placed behind the face mask. A more detailed drawing here shows the entire face being covered with the mouth shield and visor. You saw it a couple of slides ago. The league and the players union have not finalized health and safety protocols yet.